At a wildlife refuge, I can never remember the full name, Frank something. Wanted to go here for a while, but just never got around to it. Sorry for all the wind. Yesterday we had a bit of a windstorm. I mean, not extreme, but for our area, it was pretty hefty. Hefty, hefty, hefty. All right. Oh. That would explain some things about, all right. I have some camera settings that are a little bit funny on the lens. Yeah, I had the f-stop set for 8. And now it's on 4, so like it normally is. Hello. I know I'm passing by some of the these signs. This one here talks about willow thickets are a magnet for migrants. Another one, watch and listen for songbirds. This is talking about yellow-rumped warbler and song sparrow. This one is a warbling vireo and Wilson's warbler. Hi there. Hello. Observation platform is this way. Some old barns, aren't they? Barnes and Noble, okay. That's quite the wind. Okay. Golden crowned sparrow. Band-tailed pigeon. Swallows. These are birds of prey and habitats of the Nisqually Delta. Perhaps I should have waited until I got the superior wind guard, but I mean, I got one, but it's not so great. What? Something I thought was weird is this place has a no jogging policy. And this is just talking about the vital habitat, wetland architects, how does it work, and what's going on here. I wonder how much this walkway costs to make. This one talks about a rufous hummingbird and common yellowthroat. I since I've been here, though, I haven't really seen any birds at all. But I should probably come here early in the morning. There's normally a $3 entry fee. And you're supposed to pay it with cash or a check, because they don't seem to have an electronic station. But, Well, I could have a look. Another observatory of some sort, but they had a number I could call, so I called and said, hey, you know, I don't have $3, and I mean, I have a larger bill, but I don't want to pay $20 to come into a park. And so they waived it for me, but and this sign talks about secrets of the riparian forest. It's probably too bright even for you to read here, but too high, and now I need to do this. I haven't been on top of the exposure like I should be, but now I'm at the riparian forest overlook. Riparian forests provide a feast for songbirds. And then they're talking about woodpeckers here. Pretty cool. Looks like they're doing a leaf blower. Leaf blower? Or a pressure washer. Looks like it's a pressure washer. Hey, thanks. Hey, have a great day.
You too.
Well, there were some more observatory places I could have walked to real quick, but didn't expect the trail to end so soon. But that's all right. I'll definitely have to come here sometime early in the morning when there's actually a lot of birds. Neat place, though. I will definitely have to be back. Hi there. Yeah, that was pretty neat. Hello. There's the entrance we were at when we first came in. No dogs, no jogging, no bikes. Well, that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.